Israeli airstrikes have reportedly killed 53 people north of Lebanon's capital city. Lebanon's Ministry of Health says over 3,100 people have been killed by Israeli attacks and over 14,000 have been injured since October last year. In Gaza, an Israeli strike on a refugee camp in the north has killed at least 33 people. That includes 13 children and 9 women.